This is an offer you can't refuse.
I don't know what to do.
There's nothing to think about. You're never going to get a better offer than this.
I've seen the results of your offers before. No one seems to benefit except you.
That was them. You're different. I've never done you wrong, have I?
True. Still, it's a difficult decision.
I don't understand the hesitation. You would have killed for an offer like this before. Why do you have your doubts now?
I've seen you take down the opposition. I don't want to be the next one on your list. I hope you're not just taking advantage of me because I'm a young, innocent girl.
Come on. I'm not like the others. I don't need to take advantage. They got what they deserved because they were greedy. Greedy people are easy to take advantage of. They can never see the big picture.
I need to think things through.
There's nothing to think about. This is a now or never offer.
If I get this wrong, I can lose everything.
You can't leave things the way they are.
I need a drink.
Look, we've been at this for hours. I'm doing you a favour. So let's go on with it.
I'll tell you what. You agree to my first proposal, I'll throw in another 500.
You can't afford that.
You don't know what I've got. And I know you could do a lot with another 500 right now.
That would certainly change things. That's a bold offer. Maybe a stupid one on your part. But it's your money. If you want to throw in my direction, I'm not stupid enough to refuse it.
So, you ready?
Yeah. Okay. Let's do it.
Well?
What are you waiting for?
It's up to you now to make the next move.
No. I believe that would be you. And I think this could be your last.
Check again. You threw a double. There you go again, Dad.
Oh no. You clever little...
What was that you said earlier? Greedy people are easy to take advantage of. Because they can never see the bigger picture.